Lady Lara Croft?
Yes. You have something for me? I woke up this morning and I just hated everything.
Right.
Oh.
Thanks. Who's dribbling Clive Winterset then?
Sounds like a bunch of lawyers.
They are a bunch of lawyers.
Hmm. Oh, well, I'll shut my face again.
You are nosy.
I'm not nosy. I just saw the name. It looked a funny name. I just asked her what the name was.
Lara?
It's from my father. It's written before he died. And delivered today as per his instructions.
Blimey.
Holy shit.
To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower, infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. William Blake.
My darling daughter, I knew you'd figure this out. If you're reading this letter, I am no longer with you, and I miss you, and love you always and forever. It also means I have failed, and must place an awful burden on your shoulders. Lara, by now I am sure you will have discovered the clock I concealed. The clock is the key. It will unlock the hiding place of two pieces of a sacred icon. This is the magical triangle I told you about when you were a little girl. The triangle of light. It is no bedtime story. The triangle was forged from metal found in the crater of a meteor that had fallen to Earth at the exact moment of the previous alignment of the nine planets. The people of the light built a great city in this crater where they worshipped the triangle for its ability to control time. Gave its possessor a power that could be used for good or great evil. Their abuse of this power led to the destruction of the city. To be sure no man would ever again wield this power, they split the triangle into two pieces and hid them at opposite ends of the earth. Lara, do you remember the jasmine that only grows in one temple along the ancient Khmer Trail in Cambodia? Find that, and you will have found the entrance to the tomb of the Dancing Light, where the first half of the triangle is hidden. You must be there at the exact moment of the second phase of the planetary alignment. You must hurry. You have very little time, and as the planets move into alignment, the world will be in great danger. For the secret society known as the Illuminati, devious, dangerous men, who seek to fulfill an ancient prophecy by reuniting the two halves and attaining the triangle's awesome and terrible powers. This you must prevent at all costs. So, Lara, I am asking you to complete my work to find and destroy both halves of the triangle.
How are you going to get to Cambodia and get the clock back in 15 hours.
I'll be calling in a favor.
What kind of favor?
Well, that is a secret. If I told you, I'd have to kill you.
Helicopter, you're on target, over.
Right on target. Thank you, boys. Over and out. Alex West, what are you doing here?